Hello guys, welcome to the TenorShare channel. A number of users have Android smartphones, particularly Samsung, and they tend to protect their handset with the help of a pattern lock. But sometimes, people may forget this pattern due to their busy schedule or other reasons. So today we will help you know how to remove pattern lock on Samsung. Let us begin. Method 1, use Samsung's Find My Mobile service. If you are a big Samsung fan, you must be aware that the company has installed all its handsets with Find My Device service. This feature is used to find the Samsung device, but it can also be used to bypass the lock. Begin with logging into the Samsung account that you have set up on your handset on a web browser. Type Find My Device in the browser search bar. After entering the web page, enter your account ID and password. Then you can see the clear device option. Check it. You will then see that your device has started to reset automatically. Once it is finished, you can set it up like a new device without any password. However, some users don't remember their account passwords. But that's okay. Here's a solution that can help you reset your device password without any password. Method 2, use For You key for Android to bypass pattern lock on Samsung. If you need to bypass pattern lock on Samsung, then using TenorShare For You key for Android is the best option that you have. This tool can unlock screen lock on Samsung Galaxy 22,212,010,907, including pattern, fingerprints, or password with data loss. And for some old Samsung devices like Galaxy S6 5043, it will not lose the data. Let's experience the whole process of this tool. First, connect your Samsung to the PC using a cable. Once your device is connected, it will prompt you to the home interface. Choose Remove Screen Lock. Next, you need to tap on Start button to remove the passcode. This process will also erase all your data and take some time. Next, do some operations according to the prompts. Well, now you can use it like a new device. Once the device is restarted, your device will have no PIN or pattern. Solving your Forgot My Screen Lock pattern on Samsung issue. Hope you found today's tutorial helpful. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if any of these methods work for you. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more useful tutorials. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos.